see.
Play it first on Xbox One with EA Access.